Good morning, everybody. Today is August 8th, Sunday, 2020. Putting up my hen kit. I got a hen in there that's in her ninth flight. So she's hurt. She's down the bottom there. Yeah. She's in a lot of pain, that's for sure. Yeah, birds are molting hard. Around this time of year, I don't try to call any birds just yet. You're gonna get birds that are gonna act up. So I usually just let them go, and the bad ones will usually call themselves. Come on, girl, so I can get it together. My hen kit. I call this Get the Havoc Crew. Before lockdown last year, they were doing really good. Big breaks. Great setup family. And then I put them down, lock them down, and I decided to breed out of them. And then I bred two rounds out of them, and then I put them all back up in the air, and they just have not turned back yet, you know? I mean, they're starting to, but of course I travel a lot this year too, so as soon as they start getting it together, I'm off to another state again. So this year has been a lot of travels. We've been traveling a lot because next year we plan to try for another baby, so next year's fly season might not be as good as this year, but I'll be busy with another family member, hopefully. But you know, life happens, you know? Birds can't always be first. Maybe when we're done growing a family, then we'll focus on the family, but I mean on the birds. But right now, I'll just put up whatever I can. They see something they don't like. This kit right here is really good at that. This kid was hit hard, so they know what's up. When they see something they don't like, they coming home. I want solo fly right here. Where are you at? There you are.